Justice League Incarnate is a team of superheroes from different universes. In this story, they teleport the members of the Justice League from Earth Zero to a place called the House of Heroes. President Superman, the leader of Justice League Incarnate, tells them that Barry Allen is trapped in a twisted reality, and Darkseid has been enslaved to something called the Great Darkness, and there's a big invasion coming. The darkness attacks the place where they are. Luckily, Dr. Multiverse, who can travel between different universes, teleports both Justice Leagues to the ruins of a dead multiverse, where they find a guy named Pariah working on a device called Antimatter Chamber. He is modifying it so that the darkness can enter the multiverse. Superman tries to talk sense into Pariah, empathizing with the anguish of losing one's world, and pleads, "I know what it's like to lose your world, Pariah, but this great darkness, it's using you. We want your help, Pariah, please." But Pariah responds by saying it's all lies. The Great Darkness only wants peace. You and your heroes are what woke it with your wars. For the true multiverse to be reborn, your world must die. The Great Darkness has shown me the way. He calls upon his Dark Army, the group of villains who were once seeking the power of the Great Darkness, but now they are enslaved by it. Superman shouted, "Justice League, you know what to do." They all started battling the Dark Army, but while they were fighting, they suddenly sensed that something was not right. They notice that their enemies are not using their usual skills, but are relying on their brute strength instead. They realize that Pariah is controlling them, but he's not doing it very well, because he's spreading that control and power too thin. Black Adam zaps Darkseid with his lightning, and for a moment Darkseid breaks free from Pariah's control. He warns the Justice League that they can't win, and tries to give them advice on how to survive the invasion. But unfortunately, the darkness takes over again before he can finish, and starts attacking them again. John then uses the Godstorm on his army, but Pariah counters it by summoning the Spectre, who was also enslaved. Batman tries to destroy Pariah's chamber, but he gets stopped by his shadow demons. Green Arrow steps up and shoots an explosive arrow at it from far away, narrowly avoiding hitting anyone. The chamber is destroyed and the Dark Army starts weakening, and the darkness starts retreating, but Doomsday attacks Green Arrow before disappearing. Black Canary rushes to help him, while Pariah attempts to repair his chamber. But before he can even start, Superman, Batman, and Wonder Woman team up to capture Pariah. However, Pariah unleashes a super strong wave of energy that turns them into vapor. He goes on to wipe out the entire Earth Zero League, except for Black Adam, who tries to fight Pariah. But Pariah takes them both into the sky and uses the same energy to destroy the members of Justice League Incarnate. Black Adam manages to shout Shazam, and a lightning strike hits them both. Pariah falls down, while Black Adam is sent back to Earth Zero. He crashes into the meeting room at the Hall of Justice, and tells everyone that the Justice League are dead. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel.